material.
Ay, okay,
all right, let's get this straightened on there, guys. Fix your fancy little custom bar, that same bar that you were using to scrape all that paint off on there. You run that down there like that. Boom, how? Looks good. Too much stuff on there, though. We'll clear some of that off there. I like to thin it out. I don't like the glazing sticking. But you can see it when you're gazing out. Then you put it on a little bit too heavy. So I'm just clearing that off there. A little extra. Throw that over there. We're going to run it one more time. Yeah, looks pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty cold. There she be. Look at it. I'm gonna do a craft for you. You have a little issue. There's always some little issue. Oh, quick pull. I'm gonna bar out. There we go. Little lines, a lot easier to clean those up later. Let her dry, pull it off later. And that's what you get. See what I got?
Yeah.
A nice clean line there.
Marvelous.
A nice clean line. That's just the same thing, yeah. Nice clean line.
Coming white.
Well, you get the gist. Hang it out. These are the really fun parts here, the little edges here. I saved those for last. Use a little bit smaller tool. Anyway, there you go, glazing, manual glazing, glazing compound glazing, 101, 202, and 303. Okay, out of here. Or I'm gonna finish anyway. You're not gonna watch. There you go, the beast is done. It's ready. You can see nothing of them lights. No reflection. Yeah. You can see it looks good. Nice speed on there. There she goes. Pretty. Hey, birdie. We got a little bit of work left on that other one, but just about ready to put that one together. So, I'm gone.